This is a right fucking mess. So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. It'll be just like the old days, minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards, some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
This might be Yuan Dynasty. Could it be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China. In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Matthias has us look for physically strong men for the Brotherhood, but none too smart. They must be willing to take orders and work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women? Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark Walkers, but some are chosen for the ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even starting to believe in it. Something clearly controls the storms around this cursed island. And it will never let us leave. Father Matthias claims to speak to it. Her, this Sun Queen spirit, or whatever it is. I don't know what to believe. I'm just doing what I can do to survive.
A Ming Dynasty jade figurine, but this one looks genuine.
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?